today it's a freak result for this kind of match. So where to point the finger and where to start? I don't think it's too easy to analyze the situation. There are some facts that we concede too many goals, which was not the case today, that we give away too many leading positions. Yeah, this is a part of that, and you can be sure we're looking at it very honest, very, very critic. But it's for me not so easy to analyze why we are like dropping points. Was the same against Burnley at home, was by far not deserved. Like, the investment we do for getting goals at the moment is so huge, and I can never say that we play with not full effort, discipline and ambition. We do.